हेलो माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल सुदेशर केमिस्ट्री। बेटा दिस इज अनदर एसईक्यू क्वेश्चन व्हिच वी आर डिस्कसिंग टुडे। डिफाइन एडसॉर्प्शन एंड डिस्कस द डिफरेंसेस बिटवीन द फिजिकल एंड केमिकल एडसॉर्प्शन। यू नो दिस क्वेश्चन विल कम फ्रॉम सरफेस केमिस्ट्री एंड दिस इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन। 99 बेटा 200% गारंटी इज देयर दिस क्वेश्चन विल कम इन योर आईपी एग्जाम। दिस कमिंग आईपी एग्जाम में दिस क्वेश्चन डेफिनेटली विल गेट इट। Discuss the differences between physical and chemical adsorption and define the adsorption. This question for 4 marks. So first we'll go with the definition. What is adsorption? Beta? What is adsorption? Beta, A-D-S-O-R-P-T-I-O-N, adsorption. How it will be defined? Beta, it is the accumulation of a gas or liquid. It is an बेटा accumulation यू नो aggregating, इट इज accumulation ऑफ गैस और लिक्विड molecules, accumulation ऑफ गैस, accumulation ऑफ गैस और लिक्विड molecules, और लिक्विड molecules ऑन दी सरफेस, बेटा ऑन दी सॉलिड और लिक्विड सरफेस, or the solid or liquid surface. So what is meant by adsorption? You know, it is the accumulation of a gas molecules or a liquid molecules. So it is the accumulation of a gas or liquid molecules on the solid or liquid surface is called adsorption. But this question you can get in BSEQ 2 marks also. Define adsorption. So what is adsorption? Accumulation of a gas or liquid molecule on the solid or liquid surface is called as an adsorption. Repeat beta. Accumulation of gas or liquid molecules. Accumulation means aggregating. Accumulation of gas or liquid molecule on the solid or liquid surface is called as adsorption. Go with the differences between physical and, because adsorption it is of two types. Everybody knows that. Physical adsorption and chemical adsorption. Physical adsorption is also called as a physi adsorption and chemical adsorption called as a chemi adsorptions, right? So simple way we can differentiate or we can give the differences of the physical and chemical adsorption. But if they will ask to give the example of adsorption, means very simple example you have to write, beta. Adsorption, AD means adsorption. Adsorption of hydrogen gas on charcoal. Beta, adsorption of hydrogen gas on charcoal is the best example of adsorption. So many are there, but simple definition and simple example help us to score the marks. If you want to write more and more example, and if you forget anywhere, unnecessarily wrong will be there, they will deduct your half mark or one mark. So what is adsorption? It is accumulation of gas or liquid molecules on the solid or liquid surface. Solid or liquid surface is called as an adsorption. Example of adsorption is adsorption of H2 gas on the charcoal. Come for the differences between physical and chemical adsorption, beta. Differences for physical adsorption and chemical adsorption. In a very simple way, we will go with these small differences and simple point, if it help us to get the 4 marks here. Physical adsorption, chemical adsorption. Sir, first one beta, it is a reversible process and that one is a irreversible process. How simple it is? Did you remember? It is a physical adsorption is a reversible process, but this one is an irreversible process. Sir, it is an reversible process and this one is an irreversible process. Right, but a second point here, one more, very simple. Right, it occurs at low temperature. Second point is better, it occurs at high temperature. It occurs at high temperature. But a third point we will write for physical adsorption. You know, enthalpy of adsorption is low. Delta H value beta here. Enthalpy of adsorption is low. Means value of delta is very low for physical adsorption. Sir, enthalpy of adsorption is high. Enthalpy of adsorption. Enthalpy of adsorption is high. See beta, enthalpy of adsorption is low. Enthalpy of adsorption is high. And one more point. It's very simple. It is due to weak van der Waals forces. It is due to weak van der Waals forces. And that one, you know, beta, it is due to strong chemical bonds. It is due to strong chemical bonds. See, beta, how simple the 4 point will be there. Once again, repeat with me. What is the adsorption? Yeah, it is a process, beta. It is an accumulation of a gas or liquid molecules on the solid or liquid surface. See, beta, accumulation of gas or liquid molecules on the solid or liquid surface. Gas or liquid molecules on the solid or liquid surface is called adsorption. Example of adsorption, you can see what we wrote. Adsorption of hydrogen gas on the charcoal is an example of adsorption. But the differences between physical and chemical adsorption. What is the first point? It is an reversible process. Chemical is an irreversible process. But it occurs at low temperature. It occurs at high temperature. Enthalpy of adsorption is low. Enthalpy of adsorption is high. But it is due to the weak van der Waals forces. It is due to the strong chemical bond. If you write this 4 point, easily we can get beta here 4 marks. But better way, go with one example here. So what is the example of physical adsorption and what is the example of chemical adsorption? Sir, here adsorption of, see beta, adsorption of H2 gas on charcoal. Is it clear? Same example. Adsorption of H2 gas on charcoal is example of physical adsorption. Here also same thing, beta. Adsorption of H2 gas. Beta, adsorption of H2 gas on charcoal here. But in this case, adsorption of H2 gas on nickel surface. N-I-C-K-E-L. Nickel. So adsorption of hydrogen gas on charcoal is an example of physical adsorption, but adsorption of hydrogen gas on the surface of nickel is a chemical adsorption because it will form the chemical bond here. Please take a screenshot. Right? So this is another question for 4 marks we did beta. What is the adsorption? Yes, it is an accumulation of gas or liquid molecules on the surface of a solid. Is it correct beta? It is an accumulation of gas or liquid molecule on the surface of a solid or liquid is called as an adsorption. Adsorption of hydrogen gas on the charcoal is the example for it. Second one, beta, differences between physical and chemical adsorption. Physical adsorption is a reversible process. Chemical is an irreversible process. Physical adsorption occurs at low temperature. Chemical occurs at high temperature. Enthalpy of adsorption is low for physical. Enthalpy of adsorption is high for chemical. Beta, it is due to the weak van der Waals forces, physical. It is due to the strong chemical bond. Example for physical, beta, adsorption of hydrogen gas on the charcoal is example of physical adsorption. But here, in this case, adsorption of hydrogen gas on the nickel is example of chemical adsorption. I hope, did you understand this 4 marks? Please take a screenshot of this one. Right? Chalo. Thank you, beta. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Take care. Bye.